That nigga showed up at the 85 South Boys show and realized, ain't none of these niggas gay. I'm leaving.